My laboratory and our collaborators completed a preclinical research study in which we used CRISPR to characterize which genes have critical functions for multiple myeloma cells, with promising therapeutic targets for this condition. Myeloma is the second most common blood cancer. In the last two decades, major advances in the treatment of myeloma have been achieved, in large part thanks to basic and clinical research at Dana-Farber. However, new and better therapies are still needed in order to bring us closer to cures for this disease. With this goal in mind, CRISPR studies of my laboratory and collaborators identified 116 genes whose functions are far more important for multiple myeloma cells than for the overwhelming majority of other types of nucleases from the tissue. Most of these molecules were not previously considered to be important therapeutic targets for multiple myeloma. Only a few of these genes harbor mutations or other defects that could contribute to the establishment of myeloma or its ability to become resistant to existing therapies. Therefore, the upcoming development of new therapies against even some of these molecules, which distinguish myeloma from other cancers, potentially very helpful for many patients with myeloma, not just those with specific mutations in their tumor cells. We are actively working with our collaborators to determine which of these molecules can be targeted most efficiently and most safely by new therapeutic interventions. And we are very optimistic that bring some of these treatments very soon to clinical trials for our patients